So we are here in Pleebo City, and this is the bakery. I just saw the woman packing her bread. Yeah, hello.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the machine. Not here again, oh, machine, because they're making a lot of it every day. The woman bakes every day. So we got a strong man, three strong guys here. Rolling. Let me come close a little bit. Three strong guys rolling. What? Right here, please. This is the owner of the bakery. How you call your bakery name? Oh, you gave it a name. Yeah, bread. She just baked bread. She didn't give it no name. You can give it your own name, or you can say, what your name? Says Mary's Bakery. Give it your name. Yeah, you're doing a good job here. So, she's the owner here, and I asked you what you, how, you know, every day you bake. So she baked the thing every day, and she sells out. You saw the men doing the bread. So she's sitting here, and the guys are taking the bread out. Jesus, let me come in here.
Yo, hello.
All right, I got to look in that oven. You see here? They're putting the fresh dough in the oven. Don't worry, I will capture that oven. See the fire in there? Fresh dough going inside. Then when it's done, it come out this way. Fresh dough going in the oven. Yeah, the bread goes in the oven. And the oven is, let me see. The oven is very deep. And then, that one done? Mm-hmm. Okay, now this one is done. It's coming out of the oven. Right here. Then they set it down for it to cool. When it cool, they take it to market. They sell it every day. Every day they sell it. So what places you carry your bread?
All around. Yeah. So people carry around. People are come buy it and go
then they sell it, so you're selling wholesale. Yeah. And then they sell it. So every day you bake. Wow.
What?
Marco, I will buy some bread before I leave.